Join me as I discover the hot dogs of the world. Today we're going to Denmark and making the world famous Danish Red Hot Dog. I've heard pølse mentioned a lot in the comments. As for me, this is one of the best hot dogs out there. So let's start with the red sausage. The tradition of the red color comes from the 30s, where butchers would color the sausages that they didn't sell the day before to make them more appealing. Yummy! For this hot dog, you'll also need remoulade dressing, a condiment that set this hot dog apart. I got my hands on this one, done and ready. But really, you can make your own of mayonnaise, capers, pickles, curry, and turmeric. So grab a bun and get your hot dry red sausage in there. Start with the remoulade, mustard, ketchup, add some raw diced onions, fried onions, and finish up with pickles. You absolutely need to try this hot dog with a warm chocolate milk on a cold Danish winter day. Remember to follow for more hot dogs around the world.